Happening now, Birmingham police are conducting a homicide investigation. Officers responded to a home on Westfield Road to find a person who was shot. Authorities pronounced the person dead at the scene. The investigators say there was a gathering at the home and shots were fired. They are speaking to a person of interest, but so far no official charges have been filed.